स वै नैवरे मे तस्मादेकाग्निरमदे स द्वितीयमैच्छत् स हेतावाना स यथा स्त्री पुमांसो संप्रिष्वक्तौ स इमेव आत्मानं द्विधा पातयत् ततः पतिश्च पत्नी च भवतां तस्माद् भृगलम् इव स्व इति हस्म आह याज्ञवल्क्य तस्मादेयम् आगाच स्त्रिया पूर्यत एव तां समभवत् ततो मनुष्या जायन्त। भाष्यकार सेड ऑलरेडी इतश्च संसार विषय प्रजापति त्वं फॉर दिस हियर देयर इज अनदर रीजन आल्सो ड्यू टू विच वी हैव सेड दैट द प्रजापति त्वं द स्टेटस ऑफ हिरण्यगर्भ आल्सो इज विद इन द रेंज ऑफ दिस ट्रांसमाइग्रेटरी वर्ड यथा बिकॉज स ही दैट प्रजापति वाई नहीं बरे मे श्योरली वॉज नॉट हैप्पी वॉज नॉट रेवलिंग तस्मात एकाकी न रमते देयरफॉर इवन अनटू दिस डे अ लोनली पर्सन इज नॉट हैप्पी स द्वितीयम इच्छत ही दैट प्रजापति देयरफॉर डिजायर्ड अ सेकेंड एंटिटी अ मेट फॉर हिमसेल्फ सह एतावान आस as soon as a thought of a second entity a mate immediately in front of him he himself transformed he did not transform himself just like Bhaskara tell milk become curd not like that he was there as he is in front of him such a big idol type thing came in front of him which is of which size he says etavanasa this much big he became this much big how much यथा स्त्री पुमांसो संपरिष्वक्त एज मच एज अ वाइफ एंड हिज हर हस्बैंड हैव एम्ब्रेस्ड ईच अदर व्हाट वुड बी दैट साइज ऑफ बोथ टुगेदर नॉट स्टैंडिंग वन बिहाइंड द अदर वर स्टैंडिंग साइड टू साइड दैट इज अ संपरिष्वक्त हैविंग टोटली एम्ब्रेस्ड इन दैट कंडीशन व्हाट वुड बी द साइज ऑफ दैट साइज ही बिकेम ओवर देयर इन फ्रंट ऑफ हिमसेल्फ स इममेव आत्मानं द्विधा पातयत् एंड ही पार्टेड दैट दिस वेरी बॉडी विच ही प्रोजेक्टेड हिमसेल्फ इन फ्रंट ऑफ हिम इनटू टू डिविजन्स इनटू टू पार्ट्स द्विधा अपातयत् ही मेड इनटू टू पार्ट्स वन पार्ट बिकेम द मैन द अदर पार्ट बिकेम द वुमन द मैन इज द हस्बैंड द वुमन इज द वाइफ ततः पतिश्च पत्नी च अभवता From that only came up this husband and wife, the well-known couple. Tasmat, therefore, the great sage Yajivalgya had said this. What? Idam ardha brigalam ivasva iti asmaha. Before the person gets married, this body is surely one half of that complete self. Just like a split plea, one half of a split P. Similarly, it is this body before marriage. This is what Yajnavalkya said. Tasmat ayam agashah. Therefore, this space, this void, which is experiencing without her, is indeed filled by Striya Puryate, by the woman as his wife. Therefore, a person longs to marry because he feels without wife, no life. Without wife, no life. And the other people says, no, wife is a knife for sannyasis. Not for all. Similarly, it's the wife also, the woman also, she also feels there's void, some space is there, which she wants to fill. For that, she wishes to marry and has a husband. For both cases, Striya Puryate, and Stri means Purushena Puryate. Eva, certainly that happens. Tam Samavat, then those husband and wife, the couple, they united with each other. And what happens to that? From that, Tato Manushya Jayanta. From that, these men were born. This specie called men were born. He says directly first, men. Then he says, no, it's not like that actually. As soon as this Manu is called, his name is called as Manu, and she is Shatrupa. When Manu thought of having relationship with Shatrupa, she felt very bad. We are brothers and sisters. How we can be having relation? And this Manu Nandan, he himself, my father. And father in the form of Manu. He wants to mate with me. This is not right. Here is again the Shruti and Smriti. She is also pure Antakarana. She remembered everything. She immediately hided herself in the form of a cow. And he became a bull. The first generation, therefore, is of cows. Then so on goes, and the last is Manushya of Ajayanta. By that, after going to that 84 lakh species, Chaurasila Akiyoni, she had forgotten that we are brother and sister anymore. Therefore, they become truly husband and wife, and they generated the human beings. This is what the story is actually. If we have to take the next mantra, it will become. Next mantra itself, it will be told all these things. Sa Prajapatir Vai Naiva Reme. Sa Prajapati, that Jaha, he, the Prajapati, the progenitor, Vai. Certainly, Naiva, never was Reme happy. Ratim Nanva Bhavant. He did not experience happiness with his loneliness. Aratya Avishto Abhut. That is to say, he was stricken with dissatisfaction with himself, being alone. Iti artha. This is the meaning of this. Asmadadiva Deva is just like all we people at the present day. Every person, every boy wishes to marry, every girl wishes to marry. And they feel until then dissatisfied until they are not married. Even though after marriage also there is no satisfaction. Think so in the beginning. Yada idanim api tasmad ekakitvai dharmavatvad ekaki naramate. Because unto this day, even today also, idanim api, therefore only ekakitvai dharmavatvad, a person on account of the character of being loneliness, etc., what happens to him? He is not happy at all. Naramade ratim nanubhavat. He never experienced happiness at all. He feels the life is miserable without her. And she thinks without him, life is miserable without him. This is how the things go on. Ratir nama? What do you mean by rati actually over here? Though we are saying happiness in general, ishtartha sanyogaja krida. Krida means what? To play, to sport, husband and wife play each other. How can you say freedom is playing? It's not playing or sporting over here. Actual meaning is manasullasa vishesha. Three number different. Manasullasa vishesha. This is a special happiness or contentment that the person experiences in his mind. Having attained a wife or a husband, he and she, they will be mentally feeling contented. Okay, what I want in the life that I have attained, I have attained it. That contentment is called as krida, by the word krida. And that how you are going to attain? Ishtartha sanyogaja. Delight is a mental satisfaction, you can say, happiness or contentment attained by the, what you call as, the thing that you wished with the conjunction with the desired object. Attained by Ishtartha Sanyogaja. Sanyoga is the conjunction or relation with the Ishtartha, the desired object. Tat prasanginaha Ishtaviyoga Manasi Akuli Bhavo Aratirityachara. Tat prasanginaha. A person who is attached to it, to such, he wishes such mental satisfaction, such delight, for such a person, what happens? Once he does not get it, he becomes totally upset. He is mentally upset. Ishtaviyoga, when the desired object is dejected from him, separated from him, or he loses it, then manasi akuli bhava bhavati, and his mind gets totally upset. That is called as, by the word over here, arati ityuchate. That is said by the word arati. Natasyaha aratehe. Nay, sa, oh, not now. Sa, तस्याः अरतेर अपनोदाय ही टू रिमूव दैट डिसटिस्फैक्शन। द्वितीयम अरति अपघात समर्थम स्त्री वस्तु ऐच्छत गृद्धिम अकरोत। टू रिमूव दैट डिसटिस्फैक्शन तस्य अरते अपनोदाय, अपनोदाय इज टू रिमूव दैट अरति दैट डिसटिस्फैक्शन। ही डिजायर्ड ए मेट स्त्री वस्तु ऐच्छत, डिजायर्ड ए मेट दैट विच इज अ वुमेन स्पेशली अ सेकेंड टू हिम द्वितीयम। एंड हाउ कैपेबल ऑफ वॉट अरति अपघात समर्थम, केपेबल ऑफ रिमूविंग द डिससेटिस्फैक्शन विद इन हिम सच अ सेकेंड विच इज अ स्त्री वस्तु वुमेन ही विश्ड गृद्धिम अकरोत। द विश was intensity, the intensity of wish was very very high, that's called as griddhi, too much wish, very high wish, longing too much, without it which he feels that he cannot be alive at all, that state is called as griddhim. Ichchayaha parakashtha griddhi, lalasa it is called as in Hindi, ati lalasa। तस्च एवं स्त्री विषयं गृध्यतः, एंड एज ही दस वेरी मच लॉन्ग्ड फॉर वुमेन, स्त्रिया परिश्वक्तस्य इव आत्मनुभाव बभुवा, ही फेल्ट एज इफ ही वाज एम्ब्रेस्ड बाय वुमेन। स्त्रिया परिश्वक्तस्य इव, एज इफ इट वर ही वाज एम्ब्रेस्ड बाय वुमेन, आत्मनो भावो बबुवा, he was embraced, that is what he felt, bhava is feeling, he felt so, but because such a true resolve was his satya sankalpa, therefore immediately he, as it, the thought came, he felt it, it converted into experience itself, satyena satyepsutvata, it's told very clear, being of an infallible will, resolve, एतावान् एतद् परिमाणवान् आस बभुवः, जस्ट थ्रू दैट आइडिया ही बिकेम सो मच बिग, हाउ मच बिग, किं परिमाण इत्याह, दैट्स बी स्टेटेड, यथा लोके स्त्री पुमांसो अरति अपनोदाय संपरिष्वक्तो यत् परिमाणो स्यादाम तथा तत् परिमाणो बभुवः इत्यर्थः। एज इन द वर्ल्ड वी सी as much big a man and a woman both together become while embracing each other to remove their dissatisfaction, what would be their general size both together in that particular condition of that size, tat parimano bhava, of that much big size he became, ityartha, this is the meaning of this etavan asa explained by the mantra itself. Sa tatha tat parimanam eva imam atmanam dvedha dvi prakaram apatet patitavan. He, that Virat Purusha, progenitor, Prajapati himself, what did he do? Tatha. This is tippan 5. Samparishvat stripums prakarena. Tatha means of that type and of that size. Tatha and tat parimana. Tatha means of that type. Type is what? As it is in the world, husband and wife being embraced together. And of tat parimana, and of that size, eva imam atmanam, this particular body that he is, has transformed himself due to satya sankalpa, he has projected himself in that form. That body itself, dvedha, dvi prakaram apatayat, he divided into two different forms. The prakara is not of the same type too, not two men itself, or not two women itself, one man and the other was woman. Therefore, it is the prakara of two different natures. Apatiti, part into two different entities or with two different natures. Imam eva. Why is this listed in the mantra like that? Imam eva. Eva, what is the necessity of this emphatic word? Eva. Verily. Huh? Why you are saying so? Bhaskara says, Imam evaiti avadharanam moolu karanat virajo visheshanartham. The emphatic word eva verili is used over here for distinguishing, for separating. Virata is alive as he is. He did not himself split himself into two divisions. Then where will be Virat? Virat is dead. No, it's not like that. Virat was existing as he was. There's no change in him. But he created a thing in his, as his own transformation, as a projection in front of him. That was the body. It's totally different from him. Then he says, Moola Karana. What is the Moola Karana? The progenitor. The Prajapati. Hiranyagarbha himself. From that, Viraja Visheshanartham, to separate and distinguish it separately. For that purpose, this Avadharanam Bhavati Evakara has come over here. The Stippan also, 8 number for this. Moola Karana Ityadi Manu Shatrupotpatti Bija Bhuta Samparishvakti Stripum Suprimanakat Sharirantara. Different from totally that body. Moola Karana Yadva Viraja Iti Anandram Dvidhakara Karana Kriya Karmana Pindasya. After that you add over there in the Bhashyam, Viraja, separate from Virat. Separate from Virat is what? That body, which was of two forms, man and woman, both together, embraced, size, of that size, etc., should be taken over. Visheshanartham, it is a vyavrityartham ityartha. It is not to adjectify it, but actually to distinguish it, to separate it. This should be the meaning. To show that both were two separate entities. Virat was there and Samparishat Purusha was different. And that Samparishat Purusha is a body was divided into two. And he was there as he was. To indicate this, the word Eva has been put over here. Further he explains Bhashyakara therefore, it is not like milk and curds. Na kshirasya sarvopamardena tati bhavam apattivad. Virat Bhavapumardena Etavanasa. The projector did not become of this big size by destroying himself, his former entity, the Virat Rupam, just like the milk transforms to curd by wholly destructing its own previous form, the former substance. In that way, this projector, the progenitor, the Virat Purusha, did not do this creation. Kintare, then what this fellow did? Said, Atmana Vivasitasyaiva Virajaha. Viraja Svatmana Vivasitasyaiva. That progenitor, he was as he was before itself. Without any change, he is just like as he was. The same way being, Vivasitas means being in the same way. Of his own Atmana, of his own body. Who? Viraja, this Virat Purusha. Avyavasita means vikrita. Vyavasita means to be as it is. Jaisa tha, vaisa vyavasthit hai. Just as in general also we say, you know, things are kept. When you come back and ask, all things are there in the holy? Yes, everything are as they are. Sab kuch vyavasthit hai. Everything have been arranged properly as it should be. Satya sankalpatva, how he could do so? Without a little bit also transformation within him, how he transformed or projected himself into that form? The reason is being Satya Sankalpatval Atma Vyatirikta Sri Punsa Parishvakta Parimanam Shariranthanam Babhuva. Very, very clear now. So, because and because the person, the Prajapati, the progenitor, is of being a person of infallible resolve, he projected another body, Sharantaram, and he became a project. Babuva, he himself became with another body. He projected himself with another body, maintaining the previous body. Atma Vyatiriktam, that is to say, different to his own original body. And that too of the size of a woman and man being embraced. Saeva Savirat. He remained as the same as he was, being so tathabhuta sanneva, being so only, saha etavanasa, he became of this big size. How you are taking this meaning? Bhaskara says, saha etavan asa iti samanadikaranya. The mantra is the statement, sa ha eva etavan asa, sa ha etavan asa iti. In this you are seeing the word he, sa, is being coordinated with what? Etavan pradhamantam, bodha pradhamantam. Otherwise it would have been like this: if he had transformed, destructing his previous body into these two bodies, then it should be shashti. Tasya etavan babuva. Of him, this big size body, just like of this much milk, these curds have become. There should be shashti. It cannot be prathama. Samanadikaranam cannot be. Samanadikaranam means here, saman vibhaktikattam samanadikaranattam. The vibhakti is sa, prathama ekvachanam. Etavan, prathama ekvachan. Samanadikaranam is there. The body that was created is etavan. And the body, the creator of that body was sa. Both are samanadikaranam. They have been coordinated in such a way. By that coordination only, here we are seeing that maintaining his previous body, he created shararantaram, a new body itself separately. And that body was of that big size, was not of the same size as it was his previous body. This is the difference. His previous body was the size of a single man. And the body that he created is of double size now. That's the difference. All this has been stated depending upon this samanadikaranyat. Because the word he is coordinate with the complement etavan. So everything is understood by the sentence that he became as big as this much, etc. By this sentence. Because here the word in the sentence he is in coordinate with the word etavan. Tataha, therefore, means tasmat, from that patanat, from that parting, from that separation of that but one body into two divisions. Patischa, patnicha, abhavatam. The husband and wife came into existence. Iti dampatyor nirvachanam laukikayaha. This is the derivation of the terms denoting and couple. An ordinary couple, laukikayoho dampatyoho nirvachanam is this. Knowingly, laukikayoho. Laukik dampati and something other dampati is also there. Atayeva means tasmat, as this is a general derivation, yasmat, because of that, atmanah eva ardha pratak bhutah yayam stri. Therefore, because it is so, woman is what? Yayam stri, that which is this stri, this woman, is one half. Ardha pratak bhuta, one half itself being separated of atmana, of one person itself, of him, the person himself. Tasmat, therefore, idam shariram, a man or a woman, is how? Atmano ardhabhrugalam. Is just one half division of oneself. Here there is samasa now, he says. What is ardhabhrugalam? Yet I think in our class book there is a lot of mistakes. Ardham cha tat brigalancha iti tadardha brigalam. Brigalam vidalam ardha vidalam iva ityartha. This should be the sentence. In your words, right?
Yeah.
All things are there. Here Sama said what is done? Ardham cha. He gave only that much. Then he gave this complete word, tadardha brigalam. He removed that dvan samasa, the main portion, karamdara samasa, most important word, tad brigalancha. Ardancha, tad brigalancha. Iti, tadarda brigalam. That is printed. Then again, the meaning of the brigalam word should be given. Brigalam is vidalam. What is the meaning of the word brigalam? Vidalam. Therefore, there should be another word now. After that samasa, tadarda brigalam, comma, there should be another word. Brigalam. The meaning of that is what? Vidalam. Now, the meaning of the whole samasa, the whole compound. Ardha vidalam iva ityartha. This is how it should be. So half and that too a division. Ardhamcha means half and tad brigalam. That too a division. It's called as Arthadardha Brigalam. Of that, it's only one half division. Ardha Vidalam. One half. Eva, just like ityartha. That means just like what? Just like a split piece, half division. Similarly, is this person, when he is alone. Prak, when he is so. Prak stri udvahana. Before he marries a woman, in that state is Ardha Brigalam Eva. Just like one half of himself. Kasya Ardha Brigalam ityuchyate. Of whose half is this? That's been stated. Sva Atmaiti, of himself only. Not of something else. Who said so? Eva maha sma uktavan kila yajyavalkya. Thus said the great saint, great sage yajyavalkya, who is well known in this world. Smaha sma is for well known. Who is this yajyavalkya again? There can be this because this two persons very well known as yajyavalkya in this world. One yajyavalkya is of the lineage of the Brahma. Is a disciple of Brahma who has been very well known as in the Vedic Yajnavalkya, in the Vedas. The Vedas, there are two types of Yajnavalkya, one with husband and wife. He has two wives. One Yajnavalkya with two wives comes. There is another Yajnavalkya stated in the same in the Upanishads where there is no mention of wives at all. And that Yajnavalkya is constituted different from this Yajnavalkya, who is in Yajnavalkya Janaka Samvada. That Yajnavalkya is a direct disciple of Brahma. And this Yajnavalkya is a disciple of Vaishampayana. The two different Yajnavalkyas. Both the meanings Bhashyakara is giving here. You can take any one of them, it does not matter. Because both were seeds of the Vedas. Because this Yajnavalkya was also of the Vaishampayana disciple. He was also a Shuklacharya Veda. He only gave to us. He was the seer of the whole Shukla Veda. He attained from Aditya, from Surya. That's the story very well known. And the other Yajnavalkya had given first the Vajurveda in general, what we had was given by that Yajnavalkya. And that was vomited and all, became Krishna Yajurveda, and then Shukla Yajurveda was the second Yajnavalkya. Both were the Yajnavalkya only. Yeah, by name same, and both related to Yajurveda also. But Bhashyakara says, name is same, but there is little difference in two people. Difference is what? One is the son of this person. Yajjasya valko vakta iti yajjavalkya tasya apatyam yajjavalkya. The other is Brahma's manasaputra. Mental creation of Brahma is one yajjavalkya, the first one. This is the second one is being the first, Bhashyakara in the reverse order. Yajjasya valka, valka means vakta, an expounder of all the sacrifices is called as Yajnavalkya. Yajnavalkya. Tasya patyam, his son is Yajnavalkya. This is one meaning. Devaratrityartha, who is also very well known as the son of Devarata in the Puranas, who had two wives called Maitri and Katyayini. The other meaning is Brahmanova patyam, directly. The mental, what you call as offsprings of Brahma. Because in the beginning, Brahmaji, the Prajapati, produced 10 Prajapatis of himself, similar to him, who were going to create the universe and develop this universe by multiplying 10 Prajapatis. And he created 10,000 Manasputas Jnanis. 10,000. To all the Purushas, this Narada was one of them, the chief, the main person. He gave to all other 99,999 people the Jnana Diksha and made all of them sannyasis. One of them is Yajnavalkya. ब्रह्मणो अपत्यंबा यस
मैन
और मानस पुत्र थ्री टाइम्स इट इज क्रिएशन 10,000 10,000 10,000 एंड ऑल द थ्री टाइम्स नारद मेड ऑल ऑफ देम सन्यासी दैट इज नारद वाज गिवन अभिशाप ब्रह्मा डोंट स्टैंड वन प्लेस मोर देन थ्री याम बिकॉज यू आर सच ए फुलिश फेलो हूम एवर आई कैरेक्ट यूर मेकिंग सन्यासी हाउ मई क्रिएशन विल डेवलप देन ऑल माय मानस पुत्र बिकमिंग सन्यासी संपुत्र शुड बी दैट एटलीस्ट क्रिएट दिस क्रिएशन after that only this thus prajapatis were created who created all this whole universe variegated universe actually yasmad ayam purushartha purushardha akasha yasmad ayam purushardha akasha since one half of a person is void stryardha shunya when he is without a woman when he is without that half woman The other half is what? The woman. Stri ardha shunya. Punaha udvanat tasmat puryade stri ardhena. Punaha samputi karanenaiva vidalardha. Again, when he marries, therefore what is doing? He will be filling that space. Udvanat punaha again by marrying. Tasmat, through that marriage, what is going to do? By the help of that half, the woman, is filling that space. Just like Samputikaranena Iva Vidalardha. Just like you just join again back the two split pea, the pieces of this pea, which you have split into, you join them back as it becomes again to one single thing. Similarly, it is over here. Tam. स प्रजापतिर मनवाक्य शतरूपाख्या भाष्यकार गिव्स ऑल द नेम एंड एवरीथिंग नाउ हियर ही दैट पर्सन हु इज नाउ इट सेल्फ टू बी स्टेटेड एज प्रजापति अगेन हैज बिकम सो इज नॉट स प्रजापति ही मनवाक्य नाउ दैट प्रजापति ही द प्रजापति प्रोजेनिटर हु हैज प्रोजेक्टेड हिमसेल्फ एज ए मैन नेम्ड एज मनु What is he doing? Shatrupakhyam tam. That woman, the other part, the second half, the woman, named as, called as Shatrupa. Atmano duhidaram. You see, Bhashkar adds over further. No, it's actually his own daughter. His own daughter. Patnitvena kalpitam. Having conceived her as his own wife. Being in the form of Manu, that progenitor Prajapati, not as Prajapati only, in the form of Manu, the same Prajapati has transformed himself, into the form, projected himself in the form of Manu, being as Manu, he is thinking his own sister like, or his own daughter like that, Shatrupa, as a wife. Patnitvena kalpitam tam samavat maithunam upagatavan. He had an intercourse that is united with her. Tataha, by that, tasmat, from that upagamanat, from that intercourse or the union, manushya jayanta utpannaha. These men, man and woman, this special specie came into existence or they were produced. But before this production took place, what happened in between is being stated by the next mantra. Soheyam ikshan chakre. That sa, don't it's pulling up. So is not pulling here, not masculine gender. Sa, u, ha, yam ikshan chakre. This should be the division of the words. Sa, u is a nipa, aveya. Ha, how you are naming this? Because what are in the next word here? Yam. Depending on that word yam, you have to understand it should be here, sa. Then what is that, then how that o became? It is because of the wu. Adguna guna, so. Otherwise how it can be? So yam, he, she. It cannot be severe. She who was such this shatrupa. So, so he yam ikshan chakre, katannum atmana eva janitva sambhavati. हंद तिरोसा नीति सागौर अभवत ऋषभ इतरस ताम समवे समेवा भवत ततो गाव अजायंदा वड़वेतरा भवत अश्वृष इतरो गर्दभी इतरा गर्दभी इतरस ताम समवेवा भवत तद एक अजायत अजा अजेतरा अभवत अवस्त इतरो अवीर इतरा मेष इतरस ताम समेवा भवत ततो अजा अवयो अजायंत एवमेव इदं किंच मित्रं मापिनकाभ्यस्तत् सर्वं असृजत। सा शी हुह सर्टनली शी हैज शी हैड अ फीलिंग ऑफ शाइनेस शी फेल्ट शाय वेरी मच। हाउ इज दिस इंसिडेंट हैपनिंग अराउंड विद मी हाउ दिस कैन हैपन यम दिस वुमन शत्रुपा ईक्षां चक्रे शी हुई सच दिस वुमेन सर्टनली बींग शाय ऑफ हर सेल्फ थॉट सो वॉट शुड शी थिंक कथन नु मा आत्मन एव जनयित्वा संभवती हाउ कैन बी दिस ही यूनाइट विद मी आफ्टर प्रोड्यूसिंग फ्रॉम हिमसेल्फ। हंत सर्टनली श्योरली थिरुवासानी लेट मी हाइड माई सेल्फ I should change this form itself. This form is not right. Being in this form, maybe this fellow's kama vasana is increasing. I seeing a beautiful woman, that's better. I should become something else. So what should you do? Sa gaurabhava. She became a cow. That Manu saw this. Therefore, he transformed himself into a rishabha. The other became a bull. Rishabha itara. Tam sam eva abhavat samar. Samabhavat. Eva, and he united with her. By that, tataha, gavo ajayanta. From that, cows were born. Then, vadavaitara. Then she became what? A mare. And he, ashvavrishaitaro. And she the other, when she became a mare, and the other he became a stallion. So what happened further before they could mate? Another division starts. Gardhavi itara, and she the other became she ass. Gardhava itara, and he also became a he ass. And then what happened? These four now in two forms, different couples. Tam sameva bhava, and he was united with her. Tataha, from that, you have to understand not only these two, which has been told, but all such, ek shafam ajayata, all one-hoofed animals were born the same way. Ek shafa, one-hoofed animals were born, took birth one after another. Not only these two, here in the sense, but otherwise it will be, you can't count around, 84 lakhs, how you can count? So many species. Therefore, in short, he wants to say, Eka Shabham Ajay. All one-hoofed animals were born. Vastaitara, Aviritara. Then she, the other she, became what? A she-goat. And the other he became a he-goat. Then also what happened? Aviritara, Meshaitara. Then she became a Eve. And the other he became a ram, and thus again they were united with each other. By that what happened? Tato aja avayo ajayanda. From that all the goats and sheep were born. How far we can go on counting all these things? Therefore, evam eva yadidam kincha mithuna apipilakabhya. Similarly, thus did he project everything that exists in pairs. Yadidam kincha mithunam, that whatever, whichever thing exists in pairs. Until what? Unto the pipilikabhya. Until all the ants. All that tat sarvam asrajata he created.